There we go. Nice.
It helped. When I was face down on the table, after you finished my left side, it felt about 4 inches longer than my right side.
We got Nick on the table here. Nick is a rock climber, mountain biker. He was rowing the Grand Canyon.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
You can see his shoulders are really protracted. A couple of things can contribute to that. Obviously, pec minor and pec major can kind of pull the chest forward. But also something else to really consider is that the long head of the biceps attaches to the labrum. So oftentimes you can see how if the bicep and forearm are tight, it's really, this whole line is actually pulling the shoulder forward. So if we can loosen up the biceps and the forearm, we can take this rounded shoulders, these protracted shoulders, and get them to release, get them to relax back into retraction. So that's what we're gonna do. We're gonna loosen this up here. It's gonna be fun.
Good luck.
One of the ways to get a muscle to release and twitch is to put it into a shortened position. We shorten it. If you see here, you can already see it's twitching. I'm pretty much going as deep as the muscle will let me, as well as Nick will let me. Just try to get right on the edge. Nick has pain in his shoulders. He's got some elbow pain, mostly on the inside. So this will be really helpful. A lot of times people have tight flexors of the forearms, tight and developed biceps, and underdeveloped triceps. Nick probably needs to do some strengthening of his extensors and his triceps to kind of help with the inside elbow pain. Just taking our time here. It's a lot easier for the client to relax when you move nice and slow. Trying to get this muscle to twitch and release. There we go. that's a great release. Beautiful. Muscles getting nice and lengthened. Very good. Awesome. Right arm. Once again, we're just kind of putting that biceps into a shortened position. Not always, but I do find often the muscles will twitch and release a lot easier when you put them in a shortened position. Just a little forearm action on the biceps. No big deal. Ooh. Excellent twitching and release. Very good. Thank you. going to keep working this biceps. Ideally, we work it to completion, but there's so much tension in this, I don't think that's going to happen today. Separating the muscles. There's two heads of the bicep. We're just splitting them apart, freeing them. See how this shoulder's a lot more protracted up. Pin and stretch, pin and stretch. This guy's getting some serious tension. Just really want to lower that shoulder down. Taking our time here. Muscles are far more dense than people realize, so it obviously looks like I'm going really deep. because I am. But I'm not going to break anything. Nick is doing a really good job at relaxing, breathing. And I'm slowing down, giving him the best chance to relax. Eventually the muscles will surrender and release. And flexibility and a sense of freeness will follow.